As we all know, the Templar Order and the Assassin Order existed before the Crusade era. Both factions have existed in some form or another, even before the birth of Christ. The Order of the Ancients and Proto-Templar group was founded in the year 1334 by Egyptian pharaoh Smenkhkara. I hope I pronounced that right. But legend says that the most oldest known Proto-Templar group are the children of Cain. Yes, you heard that right, the son of Adam and Eve. That means that this group came into existence more than 70,000 years ago. The exact date when this group came into existence is still unknown, because what we know is little, so this will be a brief video. The Children of Cain was a collective of individuals that followed the teachings of Cain. Sometime after the Topo catastrophe and the Humanese War ended, Cain killed his brother Abel to acquire the Apple of Eden, possessed previously by their parents. For his crime, Cain was branded with a red cross, which is known as the infamous Templar insignia. In Assassin's Creed 2, we got our first look at Cain to the Subject 16 glyphs. The Children of Cain named this cross the Mark of Cain. Over the course of history, the Mark of Cain became known as the Templar cross, leaving behind a legacy on the world. And if you wanna know, according to Darby McDevitt, the Assassins and Templars have been fighting for at least something like 80,000 years. Question, do you want to see more of the Children of Cain? Do you want to see more of the Templar origin? And that was it. I know it wasn't a lot, but we just don't have a lot about them. I hope you have a fun day or night wherever you are.